making her way to the ring, accompanied by Corey. And from San Francisco, California, one half of the Women's Champions, Raiden.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
The time for talk is over. We'll find out who the best is in the ring right now.
I am so excited. This moment is finally here. When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
With the advantage here. Oh, look at outside interference.
That's not cool at all.
Now the official trying to do something to regain some sort of order here.
Oh, come on now.
And then,
yeah.
Smart.
Get to stepping. Be gone.
Send him back to the locker room.
Nobody's got time for this.
Vicious knee.
She's starting to feel it.
By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
But it's still early here, guys. It's going to take a whole heck of a lot more than this to keep her down.
Knee stop!
That'll ruin your leg.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
We know what's coming here.
This is not where she wants to be. At this point, it's fair to wonder how much more she has to give here tonight.
She's absolutely...
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
Oh, man, incredible impact.
Looking for all the glory here.
Digging deep for a kick out.
She powered out there, Michael.
And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
Irish whip.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Look at her go.
She's looking at it. She comes up big with the reversal.
Hopefully this WWE action is helping you get through those midweek blues.
She got her with a reversal.
She is on fire.
Oh, and she gets floored by that one.
Yeah, there's no staying on your feet after something like that.
Nailed it.
She has some reason to be concerned here.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
I think more than that.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
And she turns it around on her. She might have it.
Over.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
She's got her in her sights. This could be all she wrote. Butterfly DDT.
That's how you put an exclamation point.
She goes for the cover. One, two, oh, kick out.
And we continue.
Oh, and she gets out of the way. Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah,
down.
And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Here's a cover.
How did she kick out?
Wow, what's it going to take?
What a stomp.
Good grief.
She's looking at it.
Game, set, match. This one is over. Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael.
Float over.
Up.
And oh, man, that hurt.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
If that doesn't end this match, I don't know what will.
This may very well be it.
One, two, three. Yes! Unreal performance.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. Almost forgot about this one. Oh, I can't believe this. And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
Here is your winner, Raiden.
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
Well, that was indeed a great match. And I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.